a new topic in EVS, and it is all about animals. But before starting our today's topic, let's have a small quiz.
Children, tell me, which animal lives in a kennel?
Do you all know the answer?
The answer is, dog lives in a kennel.
Yes, children, we see different kinds of animals around us. Some in farm, some in jungle, right?
Yes, and we keep some animals with us at our home for our entertainment. And they are called
pet animals.
Children, today you will know more about pet animals.
And for that, ma'am is having one surprise for you all.
Let's go.
Hello, I'm Bunty.
Hello, I'm Bubbly.
Hey, meet my pet dog, Jojo.
Really? I'm also having a pet cat and her name is Kitty. She is very pretty and we always enjoy playing with each other.
Even I love spending time with my pet. He is very caring and loving. He always guards my house. He is very loyal and faithful.
Hello, Bubbly. Hello, Bubbly.
Hey, this parrot is calling your name. How is it possible?
We have trained him so it can talk like us. It can call your name also.
Grandpa, where is Grandma? She must be in our garden with a pet.
Hello, kids. Meet my pet, Robbie the Rabbit. It is white as snow and it is a very playful and active animal.
It likes to eat grass.
Bubbly, do you know I have a fish aquarium at my home and in that we have many fish.
Yes, Bunty. Fish can also be kept as pet.
Though fish is a water animal, it can be kept as a pet in a fish bowl or a fish tank in a home.
Bunty, how wonderful it is, na? We can live with these animals, we can play with them, and they are known as pet animals.
Pet animals. Children, there are many kind of different animals that you can have as a pet. And today, we shall learn about the most common animals that are kept as pets. Now, let's get to know more about them. The first one is a cat and its spelling is C-A-T, cat. A cat is a beautiful and clean animal. It has soft fur-like hair on its body and it likes to drink milk. Now, next. This is a dog and its spelling is D-O-G, dog. A dog is a very friendly animal aur usse ek insaan ka best friend bhi kaha jata hai. It likes to play with us aur wo hamari baat sunta bhi hai aur samajhta bhi hai. It is a very faithful animal. Wo bahut hi wafadar hota hai. It guards our house yani wo hamare ghar ki rakhwali bhi karta hai. And it also likes to eat a bone. Now this is a fish and its spelling is F-I-S-H, fish. Kids, a fish is also a pet animal. Children, you already know that fish lives in water. So people keep fish as pets in a fish tank. You must have seen a fish tank. People also feed them with fish food. And kids, look, who is this? Yes, a parrot and its spelling is P-A-R-R-O-T, parrot. Children, a parrot is also a pet animal. At home, they are kept in a cage. Use ek pinjre mein rakha jata hai. A parrot is an intelligent bird. It likes to eat chilies and guava and it can also talk like us. Children, this is a rabbit. And you are learning the spelling of rabbit for the first time. So we will split and learn. R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. One more time. RABBIT, rabbit. A rabbit is the cutest pet animal. It is very small and it has two long ears and a short tail. It has soft fur on its body. A rabbit likes to eat grass and vegetables. और वो बहुत ही काइंड और एक्टिव एनिमल है. इट कैन रन फास्ट. किड्स, एज ऑल दीज पेट एनिमल्स आर केप्ट एट होम, दे आर ऑल्सो ट्रीटेड लाइक अ फैमिली मेम्बर. दे लाइक इट वेन वी पैट देम जेंटली. उन्हें बहुत अच्छा लगता है अगर हम उनको प्यार से सहलाते हैं. दे नीड लॉट्स ऑफ लव एंड केयर जस्ट एज वी डू. वन मोर थिंग, नॉट एवरीबडी हैज अ पेट, यानी सबके पास पेट होते हैं घर पे ऐसा जरूरी नहीं है. बिकॉज ओनिंग अ पेट कम्स विद लॉट ऑफ रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज, यानी उनको खुश रखने के लिए और उनको सेफ रखने के लिए हमें उनका बहुत अच्छे से ध्यान रखना पड़ता है. अंडरस्टूड किड्स?
चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न समथिंग न्यू फ्रॉम आवर ईवीएस बुक एंड फॉर दैट वी हैव टू ओपन द पेज नंबर 4444. Children, we can see different kinds of animals around us. Now, let's read about animals. Animals are living things. Animals sajeev vastuen hote hain, right? Animals are of different types. Animals alag alag tarah ke hote hain. Some animals walk on land. थोड़े एनिमल्स होते हैं जो जमीन पर चलते हैं, लाइक अ डॉग और काउ, दे वॉक ऑन लैंड. एंड नेक्स्ट इज सम एनिमल्स स्विम, स्विम यानी कि तैरना, लाइक अ फिश, यस इट लिव्स इन वाटर एंड इट स्विम्स इन वाटर. एंड अ वाटर बर्ड, यस इट्स अ डक, इट स्विम्स इन वाटर. नेक्स्ट इज सम एनिमल्स फ्लाई, फ्लाई यानी कि उड़ना, जैसे कि अ स्पैरो और बटरफ्लाई, दे कैन फ्लाई इन द एयर, राइट. चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी हैव लर्न अबाउट पेट एनिमल्स, सो लेट्स रीड. पेट एनिमल्स लिव विद अस, पेट एनिमल्स हमारे साथ रहते हैं. वी लव पेट एनिमल्स, हम अपने पेट एनिमल से बहुत प्यार करते हैं और उसकी केयर भी लेते हैं. वी प्ले विद आवर पेट एनिमल्स, हम लोग अपने पेट एनिमल्स के साथ खेल सकते हैं. सो लेट्स रीड अबाउट द पिक्चर्स. यस, व्हाट इज दिस? इट्स अ फिश, सो इट्स अ पेट एनिमल. वी कैन कीप इट एज पेट इन अ फिश पॉट. एंड हियर अ डॉग, इट इज अ पेट एनिमल. And here, rabbit. Next one is a cat. And the last one is the green color bird, a parrot. And now children, let's do some exercises related to this topic. Let's start. Play with exercises. Number one, teach the pet animals. Okay, let's find out. The first picture is a horse. Is it a pet animal? ये हमारे साथ रख सकते हैं? नो, सो इट्स नॉट अ पेट एनिमल. नेक्स्ट वन इज अ डियर, यस इट लिव्स इन जंगल, इट्स नॉट अ पेट एनिमल. नेक्स्ट वन इज अ पैरट, यस वी कैन कीप इट एज अ पेट इन अ केज, सो इट्स अ पेट एनिमल, सो वील पुट अ टिक ऑन दैट. एंड नाउ चिल्ड्रेन, फ्रॉम रेस्ट ऑफ द पिक्चर्स यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट विच वन इज द पेट एनिमल ऑन योर ओन. Now next, number 2, draw and color any one pet animal and name it. Here you have to draw any pet animal. Ma'am has drawn this fish in a fish pot, but you can draw any and you have to give the name for it. I have given the name Rani, R-A-N-I, Rani. Children, let's do one more exercise from another page. Play with exercises. Number 1. Take the animals which walk on land. जो एनिमल जमीन पर चलते हैं. So you have to find out the animal which walk on land. Okay? So which one is the first picture? Yes, it's a pigeon. It's a bird. It flies in the air. In this way, you have to complete the exercise and find out the animal which walk on land. Now, let's go to the next question. Number 2. Cross the animals which fly. Means, jo animals udte hain. Okay, let's find out. The first picture is a butterfly. Okay, it flies in the air. Yes, so we will put a cross on it. And children, see the other pictures and find out the animals which flies in the air. And in this way, you have to complete all the exercises.
Now, we'll complete our notebook part. So, first we will give the heading pet animals. The first pet animal we have learned, cat. C-A-T, cat. You have to write spelling 5 times. Now, this side we will draw the picture of cat. So, we'll draw cat here. Then the next spelling, D-O-G, dog. Write 5 times. Now, let's draw the picture of dog. Then the next pet animal we have learned, fish. F-I-S-H, fish. Write 5 times. With water. Then the next pet animal, parrot. P-A-R-R-O-T, parrot. Write 5 times. How to draw a parrot? Slanting line and beak curve like this. Then a small curve, eyes and a beak. Yes, parrot's beak is of hook shape. So, it is also called as hooked bill. So, this is our parrot. Then, we'll make legs. Yes. Then, rabbit. R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit, right? 5 times. How to draw rabbit? One big curve and two curves, both the sides, and join it with slipping line, curve, slipping line. Eyes, nose, then rabbit has two big ears like this, okay? Then we will make tail, furry tail, yes, rabbit has furry tail, curved tail like this. Then legs, okay. Kids, one thing we have missed. Yes, rabbit has two big teeth like this. Uske daant hote hain na is tarah se aage. So, this is our rabbit. Now, what you have to do? You have to write all the pet animals one more time. Okay, kids? Do practice. Till then, bye-bye. Take care. Have a nice day.